Hi everybody, it's OUHSSAINE Said here. First time you see my face in my channel. I mean, you're gonna get used to it. So this video here is the first in a series of tutorials about Relux. And if you watch all my tutorials and learn everything step by step and practice while watching, you will be able to plan your lighting projects using this software, and you don't need any prior knowledge about Relux or lighting design, because I will teach you everything from scratch. I actually took the initiative to make these tutorials because there are not a lot of tutorials about this software in YouTube, and I just want to help because I think it's a powerful software that's really worth learning. So in this video, I'm gonna introduce you to Relux Desktop, and we will see how to download and install it for free. And if you stick with me to the end of this video, I will show you some project examples that, just for you to know what kind of projects you can use it for. And then, if this is what you want exactly and you want to learn this software, come with me in this journey. And if you are new to my channel, just go and subscribe, turn on the notifications so you will not miss any of my future videos that are going to be about Relux, Relux Evo, AutoCAD, Revit, and a bunch of other topics related to lighting design, lighting standards, luminaires, lighting management, lighting trends, working as a lighting designer, etc., etc. So now let's go to my screen and let's get started. Go to Relux website. You will find the link in the description. Click on software. These are the applications Relux has. It's true that Relux Desktop and Relux third party are almost the same thing, but then in the first place, we will just talk about Relux Desktop. So click on Relux Desktop, and here's a definition of Relux. But in general, Relux is a software that simulates daylighting and artificial lighting in addition to sensors. And you can do indoors, outdoors, roads, tunnels, etc., etc. But these three are the ones that you will be able to plan using Relux desktop and third party. But in this case, we're only going to talk about Relux Desktop, which is the free software. Before downloading it, you need to go to system requirements to see if your computer is going to be able to run this software comfortably. So here it says the supported operating system is Windows 10. It can also be run in Mac OS or other Linux derivatives, but only inside an emulation layer called virtual machine. And as for the graphic cards, the minimum to have is 1 gigabyte, and the optimal, or the recommended value, is 4 gigabytes or more. And then as for OpenGL, it needs to be 4.5 version or more, the RAM 8 gigabytes, or this is the minimum. The optimum is 16 or more. Again, more is always better. And as for the processor, Intel or AMD with 4 or more cores and 2 gigahertz clock frequency, and the optimum again is 8 or more. Or more is always better. There's an example here, AMD Ryzen or Intel Core i7 series. So if you make sure your computer is able to run this software, go and download it. Once downloaded and installed, you open the software and you're not gonna have like this interface right away. You will be asked to look in first. If you don't have an account, you need to sign in, you need to create your account, log in, and then we're gonna pass through some other stuff like choosing the theme, and I don't know, maybe there is something else, but like in my case here, I'm not asked to do this because I've already done it before. So yeah, so you just follow those steps, and if you I mean, these things here, you can change them again, like those things you're gonna be asked to do, you will be able to change them again here, for example, in settings, for example, the user interface, for example, theme, you can make it light, for example, you can go back to dark, but like, personally, I prefer the dark theme, I mean, for my eyes. So, as I told you, we can plan interior, exterior, and road projects using Relux Desktop. But I mean, as for tunnel, it's not possible to do it in Relux Desktop because if we go to licenses here, planning of tunnel applications in Relux is not possible, like for now, because we need a license for that. And as you see here, no license found. You need to add a license code, or you need to go if you have one already, or you need to order like a license. So we'll stick to interior, exterior, and road projects in these tutorials, and yeah, I will take you to the project examples I've told you in the beginning. You go to help, click on sample projects, and you're gonna be taken to this folder here where you will find six projects: floor planning, living room, meeting room, office, park lighting, and parking. I will open them one by one for you to see how these projects are open. We're not going to talk about everything in detail. I'm just gonna show you around, and then in the coming tutorials, you're gonna go more in depth in every like technical aspect of this. So just make this page bigger. I will go to 3D here, and then you can see this project. You can see it's a floor with three lit rooms and the rest is not lit. The second project is the living room. So again, we make this page bigger and we can go and delete these results output, and we can delete everything just for us to have some space. I mean, it's, we can do it in a lot of ways, but then let's delete them for now. And you can go to 3D, and this project looks like this, but then we need to go to Luminaire to hide the seaplanes and LDC, and the project looks something like this. We can go to Result and go to 3D Luminance, and here's the calculated project, here's how it looks. And we can also go to ray tracing to see the ray tracing of this project. Let's close this project here. And let's open another one. Let's open the meeting room. Again, let's make it bigger. Let's go to can go to start 3D, and here's how it looks. Let's go again to Luminaire and hide the LDC and seaplanes, and the project looks something like that. Let's go to Result, 3D Luminance. Here is the calculated project. We can also go to 3D Pseudo Colors. Here's how it looks, and as we can see, the uniformity on the table is pretty good. We can go to ray tracing again, and here's how it looks. It's nice. We can always make it better, but then we will talk about this later. Let's close this one and let's open the office. Again, make it bigger, go to luminaire and hide all these elements. Go to start 3D. Here is how it looks. We can again, go to result 3D. Here is the calculated project. You can go to 3D pseudo colors. It looks something like that. Okay, good. You can open another project now. Help, sample projects. I mean, everyone can do that. All of you have these projects. Go to just do exactly what I did and you will find them. These are outdoor projects. The one park lighting. Make it bigger again. Go to like 3D here, or can just like press F3. Let's go to luminaire, hide these elements, and here's how it looks. Go to result 3D luminance, and here is the project. I mean, these trees here look more realistic, with some good benches here, some ground, like some kids area here. Nice. Let's close it and open the other one. Parking. Luminance, here is the calculated project. It looks good. It looks really realistic with RGB projectors on the facade. Okay, nice. Some people, car. This looks nice. Again, ray tracing. It's cool. Looks nice. So yeah, we can do a lot of things using this software, and I will teach you everything, like step by step, until you will be able to plan projects like these or even more complex. The next video is gonna be about Relux Express. If you find this tutorial useful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and follow me in Instagram, and see you in the next video.